We were hammered during this period by being too accommodating of Netanyahu, too enabling of settlement activity. But without process, there would have been nothing.
Dennis, you're Jewish.
I am.
Now, beside Gamal, all the negotiating team are Jews.
Yes.
How do you think this is perceived by the other side, as you are supposed to be unbiased?
Well, I think it's easy for them to portray us as being one-sided when they look at all the negotiators as being Jewish. Now, the reality is, it was also each of those people who was Jewish who carried the greatest passion about wanting to see this settled.
But you are biased. You are biased. In a way, you are biased. You say yourself.
But you know what? But that's the notion that mediators have to be, quote, perfectly neutral. The only people who say that have never done any mediation of any hard issue.
I'm not an observant Jew. I was raised in a very traditional, conservative Jewish household. I don't think I, or anyone, frankly, who's ever worked on this process, is free from the prejudgments and prejudices and biases. You are the sum total of your experiences. The downside is that you grow up in a milieu and an environment in which you're much more familiar with the needs and requirements of one side, but not the other.